And certainly it is great that Diane encouraged me to be here. So, does anyone know why the Aggie Library had to close? Yes, that's right. Someone colored the book.
Even though my grandson's an Aggie, there's two books.
After the session last night, I was on my way home. I just left the parking garage, and I had my OMG sticker in the back of my pickup truck. And as I pulled up to a stoplight, a group of Obama supporters pulled up next to me. I think there were six of them in the car. And they were jeering at me and kind of yelling and stuff like this. And when the light turned green, they sped off. And just as they entered the intersection, a big truck ran over and killed all six of them. And I thought to myself, that could have been me. And so Monday morning, I'm going to start taking truck driving lessons.
Yeah.
Oh.
This man is a justice of the peace.
I'd just like to let you know that there was an Aggie once who flunked the Aggie IQ test, and his main complaint was there was only one question, you know, that was the problem. With only one question, you had to get it right. By the way, the question was, how do you spell A and M?
Are there any UG people who wish to rebut? Don't add two, I guess. Sorry. I could be an Aggie, too.
Go ahead.
Two blondes are walking down the street. They walk up to this lady's compact. One reaches down, picks it up, and looks inside. Says, boy, she sure looks familiar. The other one grabs it from her hand, opens it up, says, yeah, it's me, stupid.
Okay, here comes a blonde to tell a joke. Come on, Susan. It's an Aggie joke. She's an Aggie. So she's about...
What do you call an Aggie after 2 years?
Boss.
Uh-oh.
What's the longest 4 years of Aggie's life? Second grade.
He's getting vicious.